I'm having a blast down here. Back up to you. Peace.
Hey, Quinnipiac Bobcat fans. This is Billy Mecca from the Bobcat Sports Network. Please join us this season at the TD Bank Sports Center for some excellent men's and women's basketball and ice hockey games. The TD Bank Sports Center is the best facility in college athletics as it features family-friendly seating, prices, dates, and times. Please call area code 203-582-3905 or visit QuinnipiacBobcats.com to order your tickets now. Go Bobcats! Peace!
This victory?
We talked a lot about our rebounding offensively and defensively. We seem to get our hands on a lot of balls, but we're not doing a good job corralling it and bringing it in. So it's really been a point of emphasis that we've been knocking around and the ball's been bouncing out of bounds in practice. So really going forward, we just adjust the team, the rebounding, and how we need to really own it and go get it.
Seth Costello is playing a lot on the perimeter. How do you see her role as a forward coming out and kind of transition into a guard?
Well, with our system, she's the perfect four because she can shoot it. She's one of our best three-point shooters, and it's really an advantage for us to have a kid who's 6'1", 6'2", that can really knock the ball from the perimeter. So we utilize her in a dribble drive. She's really a guard in a big girl's body, and she's really effective for us out there. Her shots really do break the back and demoralize other teams when you have a kid that tall, that good out there when the ball's swinging around to get in her hands for her to knock.
Coach, is there any update on Cameron Warner's status?
I don't think I'm allowed to comment on that.
Your team had 15 steals in the game. Can you talk a little bit about that?
Yeah, I think that's been our MO all year. We had 15 steals, but more importantly, we turned the team over 30 times, and that's what we want to do with either our pressure defense, whether it's full court, half court, or mixing up with a half court trap that was really effective for us. I would like to see us have been able to capitalize more off the turnovers that we were creating on the defensive end.
And the team took 33-point shots. Do you think that's too much
Not the kids that we have, the young ladies that can really knock the ball. It wasn't our best shooting night, but they were all there to take, and we're going to need them going forward to go down, and I know they will. So, no, I don't hesitate at all.